Welcome to This Week in the Garden. I'd like to address Fall is for Planting, a logo or a theme we see at garden centers this time of year. Oftentimes they're referring to deciduous trees, but that doesn't leave out needled evergreens. It doesn't leave out perennials or smaller shrubs. And these containers probably came from any one of those groups. These two bigger ones most likely were small trees. These guys over here were probably shrubs or maybe perennials. The point I want to share is when you grow a plant in a container for sale at a retail outlet, as the trees grow, the roots hit the side of the pot and they begin to circle around. That in itself is not so much of a problem. It is going to be a problem later on. So when you are digging your hole, pulling the plant out of the pot, you absolutely must make sure that the root ball is roughed up just like you would for planting a perennial or an annual. And more importantly, take adequate shears or pruners, and if there's a heavier girdling root that started to circle already out here at the edge of the pot, you're better off just to clip it off, because that memory will cause that root to continue to circle right where it is right now. So when you clip it away, the roots that grow from the end of the cut stub will grow out radially away from the trunk as they should, and you'll have a much better chance of having a tree that lasts a lifetime.